Samsung Galaxy M51. Samsung Galaxy M51 will launch in India in September, according to a report which also tips its price. The new smartphone, which is also so far a part of the rumor, is said to pack a massive 7000 mAh battery. Some previous rumors suggest that the Samsung Galaxy M51 will come with a quad camera setup and AMOLED display with punch hole design. The handset is also likely come with Samsung latest One UI. Samsung Galaxy users report of strange green tint issue. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 users are reportedly suffering from the infamous green tint display issue that plagued the Samsung Galaxy S20 earlier. This issue essentially sets fairly distant green shade on the display if the brightness is pushed below the certain limit. This issue is being reportedly mainly on Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra units powered by the Snapdragon chipsets. The Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra and Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 were all launched earlier in this month. iPhone SE is now being assembled in India. Apple has started producing the iPhone SE in India. The new development comes a little 4 months after the launch of the latest iPhone model in the country. The local manufacturing of the iPhone SE, which has commenced in Karnataka. The Apple mobile manufacturers need to pay for importing their models from the global marketing. Poco M2 Pro to go on sale in India today via Flipkart from Fulnoon. Poco M2 Pro is set to go on sale now. This budget-friendly smartphone will give up for grabs via Flipkart from 12 PM. The Poco M2 Pro features a quad rear camera setup helmed by the 48-megapixel primary sensor and powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G chipset. The phone also comes with a large 5000 mAh battery with support for 33 watts fast charging and is also available in 3 color options.